Well, while that video might have seemed like just a harmless sophomore prank, the single mom who lived at that home actually grabbed a gun and was prepared to defend her home from a home invasion.
It sounded like someone was trying to break into my house.
Cassie, the single mom of two, has lived in San Carlos Park all her life. She remembers how scared she was when she heard it at 8:30 at night.
It was two really loud knocks. It sounded like somebody was literally with a battering ram trying to get in.
She quickly ran to grab her gun and waited, ready to use it if someone barged in, until she checked her camera and realized it was two boys pulling a prank.
100% I was prepared to shoot somebody.
And she's not the only one in this neighborhood with a gun.
I have a 5-year-old daughter, so it's just, it's not appropriate. And, you know, like you're saying, there people do have guns and people are scared to protect their homes these days.
Which is why she now hopes that those boys' parents talk to them.
I would just say you guys need to sit down with your children and just tell them what's right and what's wrong. I mean, that's a really dangerous situation. It could have ended so much worse.
Reporting in San Carlos Park, Alex Howard, NBC2.